Head brother.
Like our iCarly entrance, or you know, the intro is like 10, 9. What's good, y'all? My name is Isaiah. You could call me Icy.
And I'm Ethan, also known as EK.
You know what it is? We're the lyrical Asians. And today we're going to be reacting to a little two piece with J.I.D. and Lil Yachty calling themselves the Black Boys.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah.
Is that really what it's called?
But one of the songs is Van Gogh. I think Yachty or J.I.D., they dropped it on like Twitter and YouTube like a few months ago, but never dropped it on like streaming services.
Yeah, bro, I'm gonna be honest, I never heard of the songs before.
Let's go.
So that makes it a little bit better. But when you heard, I mean, you think they're gonna change up anything from when it was released?
Or nah, I feel like it's gonna be the same. Yeah, it's gonna be like the same song. What's the name of the other song? Half Doing Dope with Babytron. That shit is gonna go crazy.
Yeah. I think Babytron is a pretty good rapper.
Oh, definitely.
I've messed with some of his songs. I wanna say projects, but
you played some songs by him too, and they were pretty good.
Yeah. J.I.D., obviously, you know he's gonna slide on that song.
Yeah, definitely.
Both songs. I mean, when he dropped the Forever Story, that album was timeless.
Mm-hmm.
Dude. One of my favorites.
Yeah, I think it was definitely like top three for album of the year contention last year.
Yeah.
But the way he mixes up jazz and rap is ridiculous.
Yeah, I mean, even the way he flows on the beats,
yeah,
like his wordplay, it's just, he's definitely up there in terms of the hottest rappers.
Mm-hmm. And then, of course, we got Lil Yachty, too.
Yep.
He is on a roll right now.
I agree. A lot of people weren't really messing with his alternative album, but shit. I think it's pretty damn
good.
Yeah,
I think for the most part, it's a good album. And then the way he switched up his whole style to fit like that psychedelic, like indie type music.
Yeah.
Right, he did it. I think he did a good job. That shit was fire as well, in my opinion.
It's not something I would have expected from Lil Boat.
Yeah, I agree.
Just because of the way he's been rapping and the projects he's been dropping previously.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm definitely more of a Yachty fan now than I was before.
Agree. I think that album is the reason why I like wanted to listen to more of him.
Yeah, but hey, let's get into this.
Let's do it.
1 million, zillion, jillion, dillion, cotillion times later.
Let's get into this.
All right. Hey, Half Doing Dope. In the moment, it's been a minute. I was feeding the home. Where the hell you been, there, little bro? Holding it down, keep my niggas up. Oh, me like investing, like giving back to the pen. I'm out with pounds of dope. Oh, shit, I see what you're okay. She got the mouth in the throat of a goon. But be on the power to go fuck on my room. Scanning this hole, don't live in your pool. I'm having some motion, I'm having some brunch in Miami with hope. I'm bragging them books, and I'm black as fuck, and she be dragging my scroll. I'm a man at fuck, had they had us or have us in ropes. Half don't have a daddy at home. Habitat of hazard, they having stones, niggas hassling, running home like I have it, but amateurs, they ain't gonna run through that motherfucking shit on the day. Look at me dripping, he fresh out the boot. Boy, where you going, where you been, where you going to? Can't put the crown on the head of a goon. Exactly, nigga, roll that shit up then. Half of a nurse in the pouch of my coat. I used to be surfing on couches and soap, but needed a shower with water and soap. Damn, little dirty ass nigga, how you getting this shit?
That is crazy,
bro. My chopper seen Deion Celine. What? One for my mama and one for my queen. Now one for the drama of causing this scene. They called him in traffic, got him 20 E's. I come from Atlanta, I'm calling what the hell? Montana. I told him I show him my tattoo. Holy shit,
what the fuck? In the total package, I don't know if he bragging, but niggas know who be holding it, having in the hood. Constantly battling, batter good. I ain't mad at them, all of us get jugged. Now I don't care rap, I can smack. Oh my goodness. Whooping the lack on rims. I thought it was him. Yeah, I didn't catch a nigga working out in the gym.
Okay, what the? I'm in Detroit, damn it, more than the pistons. Last nigga play on my name, came on messy. So much demon work in the quest to religion. No way that God will let all of these niggas hate how I am living. I did too much for the next lot of love. Been at the bottom and live way above. Trust me, it's easier under than up. Sunny side of Cooper's yellow like mustard. Working so hard, trying not to get flustered. Before summer strike, could've bought every bus. Reserved on my feelings, I knew not to trust them. Niggas know both body shit without question. Goodness gracious.
Lobo.
Oh my.
What the hell?
Told her quit the plan. We ain't KIDs, little bitch of fans. She just asked if I know JID. Said we owe you shit, you must have missed the AIE. I mean AEI. Shit, I'm tired, been a crazy week. First rule was put up 5 every KIC.
Told the bitch, don't question me. I ain't AI sneaks. Shitty boys, dog shit, militia. You know what the fuck going on.
Damn.
Yeah.
Them motherfuckers were spitting. Holy shit.
I'm actually speechless. They literally wrote that whole beat, bro.
God damn, the house is burning.
A word to every fucking beat. I think that who had the best verse, though, in your opinion, right off the first listen? I feel like JID just fucking killed it, bro.
Yeah. Hey, Lil Yachty, though, he definitely matched the energy.
Yeah. He came out of nowhere with that one. What you think about Babytron's verse?
Babytron was, it was cool, but I don't think they even needed him.
Yeah.
I gotta re-listen to it, but...
I'll first listen.
Yeah, I'll first listen. What you think?
I thought it was a pretty good fucking song. They all were just going crazy.
Goodness gracious. Dude, JID is riding the little boat. Fuck.
Yeah. Alright, let's get into this next one. Van Gogh.
Ozone, baby.
I'm gonna just fuck on the foul. This shit art. There you go. Holy shit. There you go.
Oh my goodness.
This shit is art, Van Gogh. That might be the best line of the year, bro.
Holy shit.
That song was crazy too. Is that that's the one that leaked though, right? Was that what you're talking about? Does it sound the same?
Yeah, it's the same song.
Oh, damn. I thought they would have, like, switched it up a little bit because it got leaked.
Nah, but bro.
That shit was still hidden, though.
Goodness gracious.
When did that song get leaked?
I want to say, like, a few months ago.
Oh, a few months ago.
Yeah.
Dude, I think Yachty's making a crazy comeback.
Yeah,
like, this is literally his comeback year, bro. He's just going fucking crazy.
And he's supposed to be featured on the Drake album.
That would be
Lil Yachty's on a mission right now. Goodness gracious. But both of them were just... God, they were fucking that beat. In the ass.
No, bro. I mean, I'm not, like, I never know what to expect with JID, but he always got something crazy going.
Never misses.
But hey, that was it. Fucking Black Boys. Ooh, Black Boys.
Shit, man.
Present Half Doing Dope. Van Gogh.
What would you have to rate it?
off first listen, I'll give it a 9.
Yeah, because you are indeed right. Really? That shit is fire, bro.
Is it a 9 for you or is it a 10?
No, that's like a 9.5.
9.5? Damn, okay.
So it's pretty much a 10. But
yeah. We could say that.
You round that bitch? Yeah, that's a 10. But 9.5.
That was perfect, bro. Just two songs. That's all.
Two piece.
All they needed to do.
I didn't even need the soda because the biscuit wasn't dry.
Yeah, bro. Hey. That's fucking.
Fire, though.